Today, we're excited to show you new features we're going to bring to Microsoft Edge to help you be more productive and stay safer on the web. Rachel, let's show what we're doing over the next few months.
Yeah, absolutely. When you talk about productivity, it really comes down into two areas. Our customers really want help saving time and staying organized. We recently shipped the new feature Collections, which allows them to easily collect, organize, and share content that they find across the web. Let's take a look at one of my collections. This is my Tasty collection, where I've saved all of the recipes that I want to try. I can easily find what I'm looking for because Edge automatically pulled out an image and the name of the recipe. All I have to do is click on one of these cards and it'll take me directly back to the website. This is really helpful when I'm sitting in front of my laptop, but honestly, I'm always reading about food, wherever and whenever I happen to have the time. That's why I'm really excited to announce that Collections will soon be available on iOS and Android. Now I can see all of the recipes and my notes directly from my phone. This will be super helpful later when I'm at the grocery store so I can make sure I have all the ingredients I need. It's also really easy for me to add a recipe that I find, like this one for portobello mushrooms. All I have to do is hit the plus sign, and you'll see that Edge automatically creates a card just like I'd expect on my laptop. And because I like to keep this organized, I can easily drag and drop to rearrange this so that it fits exactly where I want it to within my collection.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah. So Collections is really helpful when I'm trying to keep everything organized. But what about the day-to-day? I do a lot on the web, and before I realize it, I end up with a ton of tabs open in my browser, and it becomes really difficult for me to find and manage them. My friend Alice just sent me some of these coffee pods, and I want to look at these compared to some that I was looking at previously, but I have so many tabs open that I'm having a hard time figuring out which one I'm looking for. Introducing vertical tabs, which allows me to move all of my tabs to the side with one click. Now I can easily find that one that I was looking for. So now I can look at those tasting notes. I can also drag and drop from this, even selecting multiple at a time, so that all of my coffee-related tabs are right next to each other. And when I want to focus on this page, I can collapse this pane so that I can maximize the real estate. When I want to switch, I just hover over the side so that I can quickly jump to another tab that I'm looking for. I've been planning a virtual movie night with my family, and I think these are some great movie options to throw into the mix. But have you ever tried copying and pasting something like this from the web? It doesn't really work. And my family doesn't need this entire table, so I can use a new feature called Smart Copy that allows me to select just the content that I want and is smart enough to preserve that formatting so that when I paste it into an email, I don't have to worry about it.
Oh, so helpful.
Yeah. Now I just have to worry about convincing them we should be watching Shoplifters.